bubbles, you just want to go to this website, and I'll have a link down below. So you want to make sure it's on transparent PNG, and then you can type in whatever you want. And once you're done, you just click on submit, and then you click on save it. And then you just hold on it, and then you click on save image, and then you can just import it into your videos.